She's as strong as a Thank you, thank you. Funny little story, I got this email one time from this guy who used to come out and like found us on the internet. And he said his name was Matt O'Donnell, right? And I'm thinking, oh yeah, that, yeah, okay, it's from Matt O'Donnell. I get a lot of emails from the band and stuff. And he says, I want to feature you guys on Channel 6 Action News. And I'm like, no way. And I'm like, okay, Matt O'Donnell. So I Google him, I'm like, oh, Matt O'Donnell. Yeah, I know Matt O'Donnell. I see him on TV set all the time, you know? And can you still say TV set? Is that right? I don't know. What do you think, Michael?
Screen,
my monitor. I saw my monitor, right? And he says, I want to come to rehearsal, shoot some video for you. And I'm like, okay, yeah, sure. So I'm thinking it's like some imposter, right? So all of a sudden, we're at the rehearsal studio. All of a sudden, appears through the glass door, I see Matt O'Donnell. He comes bouncing in, and you're so used to seeing him in a suit. You know how a suit makes you feel, you're all, you know, prim and proper. But he walks in, he's like a 16-year-old little kid. And I'm with lots of enthusiasm, comes over, starts sitting, you know, cameras all over the place, and he says, you know, God, I want to interview you guys, I want to do a lightning round with, you know, his favorite album is Women and Children First, and it was just so cool. And he says, and I'm like, do you want to play a song with us? And he said, yeah, because I know Matt plays drums all the time. And I'm figuring out, oh, he's going to want to play Panama, or he's going to want to play, you know, a hit, you know, You Really Got Me. But he decided, he's like, no, buddy, I want to play this song. And this is the song that we play with Matt O'Donnell. It was really cool. We're gonna make it.